Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as King on 3 device. Oh, our wife is pregnant again. Hopefully son. Hopefully genius son. Oh, we have some prisoners. Yeah, you. We have 88 ducats, so... Well, you will die in this prison, it seems. So we are still missing few ducats. Armagnac's independent. Yeah, because it was under Abbasid control. Oh, Galicia is independent too. Galicia, you really need friendship. You really need friends. Yeah, I'm gonna keep you. Daughter, she's 0 year old. I don't think he will accept this. Nope, she's sick and also too young. And also political concerns are kinda big for some reason. My coffers are empty but church is rich. Those atoms are harsh. Bishop will be imprisoned? No, we will not be cruel. Times are harsh, force the church to share the cost, yeah. Finally we have positive number of money, so let's declare war on you. And people are saying no. Nope, I will be happy, but no, I'm not gonna do it. What about Bohemians? Can we declare some good war? Red tributary. Yeah, for that we needed Majesty level 4, yeah, just remembered. So we need his Majesty level 4, so hopefully we will get enough points soon. An emissary from Holy Father has come to our court. This bastard! It appears to the Pope was not content with excommunicating me from church. He has now enlisted the help of King Fabu to unseat me from my very throne. Okay. Pope, what the fuck are you thinking you are doing? And you like me, what the hell? Okay, I'm gonna intimidate him for favor. Heh, can he leave excommunication? No, he should be. Okay, we must repent for our sins. Okay, let's issue declaration of repentance. We're gonna lose prestige. I'm okay with that. Like 350 prestige is definitely okay with. I'm definitely okay with that. Now I can tell you if you've made big enemy. I'm gonna mark you for death. Bastard. Claim Bolzano. Oh, Normandy is big. Can we get Duchy of Normandy? Nope, there are no claimants, damn it. Picardy? This young Duke of Picardy. Are there any claimants for Duchy of Picardy? Oh, this guy is going to come. He has weak claim, so that's doable. Nicholas. And we need to give Van Holdick away. Nicholas, come to me. I'm gonna give you Guinness. You have 10,000 troops, well, it's no problem. People are saying no, yeah, we can do something about that, yeah. Claim Picardy, awesome. But people are saying no, so we need to change that. Request consensus support, or can we buy? No, we don't have rockets, so yeah. Request cancel support and request cancel support. Also, when we can do crossing again? Oh, we can do crossing. Let's do crossing before we gonna do anything else. Game be paused. No, we cannot. We are no murderer. Who we killed? Oh, here, Resort Crossing. No, March. In case we have to wait until then. Another daughter, I would be serious. At least she's not quick or genius. That would make me angry. If she would be quick or genius. Maho Gary Fult, our half brother needs education. Let's teach you about discipline or diplomacy. France is in civil war. Okay, there was new pope. I think I saw new pope, right? Oh, we can get claim on Picardy. He says no, because we cannot afford piety. The wounds within, having returned from the battlefield, I still don't feel at home, so we are not celibate. Depressed, gain on drunkard. Ah, okay, I like this last spell, I don't like the drunkard. Enough of those feelings, we're gonna be froth and stressed, and maybe depressed. Okay, let's be last spell and drunkard. Oh, April is here, so let's do our last crossing. Carousing, invite to carousing, wife, you will be invited to carousing. Your daughter, you're gonna be invited to carousing too. You're still a little betrothed to this young kid. Scandals must be exposed. Weak, no, flesh is weak. Let's forgive. Oh, and finally, let's upgrade Majesty. And now we can declare war on Bohemia. We can make them into tributary. Our daughter was born. Whose father? This bastard. Count Ulrich. That is she's Lombard. Finally, crossing is happening, and soon we're gonna declare war on France. Listen to me and calm down. Chance we're gonna get diplomacy, I like that. We didn't upgrade diplomacy, that's unfortunate. Capital, can I upgrade you? Yep, we can upgrade. Let's upgrade barracks. Finally. We can have hedonist or be socializer, plus 3 diplomacy or 20% fertility. Christian Church opinion minus 5, let's get socializer, more diplomacy. And with that, let's change our focus. Let's go with war. Yeah, let's get war. But we cannot, we have to wait for one more year. In that case, let's declare war on France for Picardy. Bulgaria, what about you? I thought we have alliance. Oh, let's see if we can recruit Basileus Bardas II to assassins. Nope. Not possible. Yeah, I'm not calling Bulgaria, Byzantine Emperor into this war. Daughter. What happened? You will get his matrilineal marriage. Oh! Born in purple? Nice. Is our half brother our path? 64. Okay, daughter, you're gonna marry him. Let's decline this. Let's see if we can get Arpad bloodline into our family. Oh, we are suffering too much attrition. Guys, get to Koln. Berg, yeah, supply in Berg is not great. And it's December. Again? Here, there is another war happening in my land. Raiders, I will have to deal with you. We are missing an advisor. We have one part of us, Duke of Bavaria, so you will be my advisor. Finally, guys, merge together. Adalbergo and Matthias, let's get here. Oh, he controls Baron of Reosellare. Say something clever, why not? Sweet temptation, yes? As the festivities wind down, Clara takes my hand and looks into my eyes. My lord. Will you escort me to my chambers? Sweet temptation, yes. Let's go with that. Supply limit here is 70,000. Supply limit here is 21,000. Because of mild winter. Lolot uprising where? Damn it, here, kind of far. So we currently have what? Dual experience 10, battlefield experience 4. More of damage plus 1%, more of defense plus 1%, pursuit combat skill plus 4. Finally, let's get an army to Pontier. Well, it's bad. Because then it's... Oh. Okay, in that case, no problem. What about here? Okay, guys, return home. And we have to declare this war again, it seems. But people are again, because we have this rebellion, totally forgot about that. Guys, I want you to meet here in Hammerland. Oh no, meet in Osnabrück. You guys will be led by, okay, we don't have organizer, so you will not be leading by, organizer. So now guys, make sure you get to Hamburg, then you can go to this Dithmarschen. Finally! Pope! Oh, I don't care about money. It would be nice, but no. Claim, we can get Somerset. Like, we cannot afford to lose piety, but it's almost here. Duchy of Somerset, where is Duchy of Somerset? Somerset is here, it's not such a great duchy. Like, owning Kent would be a lot more better. Reverse invasion, why not? Fewer realm holdings than duchies or primary claim title. So why we can claim Somerset? Can we claim England? Oh, Britain is almost gone. You could really use friendship. Chancellor, I'm gonna send you here to Leon. Give me claim. Now let's declare war on this freaking France. Can we request excommunication? No. Why are you saying no? There are other wars that are important. Which wars? Oh yeah, damn it. Okay, let's see if we can cancel. Let's enforce land peace. Yeah, we definitely gonna lose Drunkard. Oh, plus one Marshall or learning? Let's get learning. Acknowledge this child is mine. Well, it's our daughter. Yeah, I'm gonna acknowledge her as mine. Say something clever? Well, let's go with that. See temptation? Yes, definitely. Italy has been disunited again. Another rotor, damn it. White peace will be enforced in 88 days. Hungary, you are at war with someone. Oh, with Styria. And Transylvania. Transylvania in holy war for pest. Yeah, to the fact that we want to fight Transylvania. White peace will be enforced in March. Yeah, it's being enforced, great. Let's declare war on you. Damn it, who been kicked out? For Spy Master. Nicholas, for now I'm gonna hire you. Let's be honest, he will be voting yes for this war. Okay, to whom you are returning this freaking favor? Court Chaplain, I can replace you with someone more useful. Or I can buy favor from you. Request constant support, he says no. Advisor, what about you? Request constant support? Half-brother? Nope, he must learn on his own. Finally, let's declare this freaking war. For Picardy. Troops, you are meeting Berk, let's do that, let's raise our troops. Oh no? Guys, meet in Cole. That would be safer. There is some education, our half-brother, let's teach him about etiquette. Our son, let's teach him about etiquette too. Ugly, minus one diplomacy. Henrik wouldn't want me to cry, let's drink in his honor. Oh damn it, we are drunkard again. Vitoro, make other, we will gain stress. She's our courtier, so not she's not even from our family, so no, she must learn on her own. Bohemia, I believe you are next. Oh, you are allied with Hungary. Then we will see. Hungary hopefully will be weaker. After we will take Picardy, definitely Hungary, Bohemia and Transylvania are our next targets. Finally. Oh yeah, and we're gonna change our focus to war. You can lead this army, you can lead this flank, and Matthias, you can lead this flank. Let's get to Vermonde. Not enough supply. Okay, let's get an army to Pontier. Jean Jacques Seduc II. Oh, there is new Seduc. Freaking Lollards again. Are they waiting for me to declare war on France to rebel or what? Where is enemy commander? I will kill him myself. I will ever victorious. Nice. So we've won again. I will show him no mercy. Oh, here we're gonna kill. Or he will gonna be wounded. Here we will not be wounded. This is Duke of Aquitaine. Is he good? No. I don't care, in that case I don't care, I will walk away victorious. We are not wounded, so that's nice. Venice, what the fuck are you doing here? Pope is here too? What the hell? Oh, cultural bonds, what? Oh, he's Italian, okay. Interesting. I'm gonna sort this holding, and then we're gonna march here to kill this Venetian army. Oh, Pope's here. Okay, let's see if we can catch this papal army. Before they will able to merge with French army and cause problems. Oh, frag base. Oh, that could be a problem. I don't think so, Adjutant Commander Theodore myself. I will give a victorious. King Theodore of France. Well, I will show no mercy, I want him to die. Then this kid will be new ruler. Yeah, I will show no mercy, I will kill him. At age 59, your enemy King Theodore of France was slain by King Anstfried of Frisia in a chaotic battlefield duel. If we could take him prisoner, I would do it. But so we could finish this war as soon as possible, but we couldn't. Oh, it's February already. In that case, let's get our army to Dithmarschen. Let's suffer as least attrition as possible. Our harper needs education, so let's teach him about diplomacy. So much money. Okay, let's upgrade our hospital in Berg. Library, technological, cultural technology points. Pilgrims in, more piety and prestige. I definitely want that. More piety and prestige is always nice, especially piety. Especially as Christian. For claims. In June, let's get our army to Amiens. Venice, what are you doing here? Oh, this is our vassal. Vassal is fighting Arles. This border dispute. Some freaking bastards trying to invade me. Some Anglo-Saxon. So our half brother is now Grey Eminence. He needs 5. Oh! Hachito of Moray. He could get you to Scotland, why not? Or I could give you. You know what, you're gonna marry her. Get to Scotland. Rahabrar is now in Scotland, good for him. Another virus people are here unhappy. There is unrest. Yeah, I'm gonna send our marshal here. Is that? Well, no one cares, it was bad. Courtier, yeah, I can accept this. I don't care about either of those people, so. No problem, let's assault this holding when possible. Okay, let's go to this Venetian army, then we can go to Reims. They should give us 13% war score this battle. They have kind of big army, so yeah, that should give us 13% war score without any problems. And after that, we can focus on those Lollards again. No, it didn't, damn it. Okay, let's kill this Sardinian Corsican army. That could give us some points. Hopefully 4%. Nope. Okay, let's get to Vermandois. One successful siege. Oh, maybe not even siege. I see another enemy army. Or another French army. Yeah, this will give us 2% war score. After that, let's get to Dithmarschen again. What happened? I don't build gear. No, we're gonna slay an enemy commander. Another victorious match. Nice. plus 60% personal combat skill. Strategic understanding, movement speed plus 1%, siege plus 1%, martial plus 1, strategist opinion plus 5. Renowned duelist times 4. Battlefield experience plus times 7. It's done. Picardy is now in our hands, great. Sheen's family faces around her and let's deal with those freaking Lollards. Caramel, Count of Burlech, you will be my spam master, yeah. We can also bless you Erzerum, Erstegom. Yeah, let's do it. You have Gavakin succession? No problem. I'm gonna give you Duchy of Estergom. As you control, well, most of that land. No, you control one province there. Bavaria controlled second. Ah, no one cares. Transylvania, you seem to be in some war. This is Brunian Peasant Revolt? Well. Bob, what about you and your opinion of me? You don't like me. Oh, we can get claims. We can get king claim on Arles. Oh, but that's of Provence, damn it. Why not? Provence kind of far, so no. Transurania, okay, that's doable. Konata, Lotkens far, Morien, Somerset, Barcelona too far, Kent. Like, I would like Kent. Yeah, give me Clement. I'm gonna take Clement Kent. Thank you. Let's get foothold in British Isles. Finally, this is done. Let's dismiss this army. Fleet, your rally point is in Holland. Let's okay, no problem. England. Let's declare war on you. What's your succession law? I'm gonna take elective. For now, probably let's kill you first. Prisoners, we have some. Yeah, let's ransom some prisoners. We can hold Grand Tournament, and we have Ducats, so why not? We will recruit Court Physician. And we have those three people. And they will stay in this. They will stay in that prison. Oh, we've gained also this territory here. Okay, so we're gonna lose it next. When our ruler will die. Are you good? Well, you are okay, so yeah, you can be my Court Chaplain. Let's upgrade stables. We are still upgrading our hospital in Berg. We are 42. Oh, we have sun. But he's not quick or genius. That's really unfortunate. Should I have it? Yeah, for the Ducats, we can afford that, no problem. Most unfortunate. Again, unfortunate. Women's, are you in some other war? Yeah, still in Clemens Neumo. Oh, we've killed this king. Okay, let's declare war on him. Can't, damn it, those people are again saying no. But because he's zealot. Okay, that's the reason why they are saying no, because we have, well, we have not Christian people around us. Maybe even heathens. We need what? Two more votes. Okay, Spam Master, I will probably kick you out. Okay, Duke of Pomerania, yeah, you're gonna be my guy. Then we have Stuart and Court Chaplain. Stuart. You are zealous? Stuart, you are not zealous. You are also zealous. I'm gonna replace you with someone more useful. And now let's see if you can declare war on England. Nope, okay, you. Request council support. Or we can intimidate rule for favor, let's see. Finally. Calling council support. Okay, we change laws. Oh, we can do ruler for declaration sovereignty. I'm definitely gonna do ruler for declaration sovereignty. Now we don't have to worry about our court. Yeah, I'm gonna declare war on him. Let's claim Kent. Now, ships will be meeting in Holland. And our troops will be meeting in Holland too. Let's do that. And let's end this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.